driving drunk and killing an MMA fighter in Delray Beach pleaded guilty in court today. Dennis Wright took a plea deal that could earn him 10 years in prison if he gives a truthful statement about the night he killed Jordan Parsons. Police say he hit Parsons on Federal Highway. He'll be sentenced on June 29th.